want to say for the people that use the facilities, the dancers, you know, you are the spirit of New York City, an organization like this that gets the connection between sort of the artistic and the social, and it's just an inspiration.
This new facility gives us the opportunity to reach out, to move, to inspire, and to make change. We have a ground floor to welcome new audiences, and our community action will be a home and a point of mobilization. And we now offer an extraordinary dance training program here, and we have not one, but three theaters. Think about what we can do.
I think it's re-energizing and revitalizing the dance community here.
It just has this really good energy and like community feeling to it.
I feel very proud being here. We're all doing this together. We're all kind of turning over the soil of the new field of dance in New York City.